Spyglass is an all-in-one navigation toolkit for those who trek around wilderness and need a powerful and reliable backup. Spyglass uses every sensor available on your device and provides you with a detailed heads-up display over anything you are seeing. The app shows your current location in geographic and military grid coordinates, current height above sea level, the direction you are looking in, that is the azimuth in degrees and military units, and the accuracy of magnetic compass and GPS. The amount of data you see on the screen is not constant. Depending on your actions, the data may appear on and disappear from the screen. For example, when your device is in a relatively static position, the bottom space of the screen is almost empty. But when you start moving, the information about your movement speed, the distance to your primary target, and the estimated time of arrival appears. That is, Spyglass in some ways adapts to the surroundings and provides you with the information that you might need at this particular moment. But of course, you can always set up the app manually via Info, Settings. Here you can choose units, geographic and military grid coordinates, limit the tracking range for destinations, limit the amount of data shown on the screen, and set up many other options. A double tap on the main screen opens the quick switching menu, which lets you switch among different modes. If you turn the camera off and position your device parallel to the ground, it will turn into a standard 2D compass, which might be very useful when you're in the wilds and need to save the battery power. With simple swiping gestures, you can change the background color and the color of the HUD elements to your needs and liking. If you turn the maps on, the information will be overlaid over the map type which you chose via settings. At the moment, we're using open cycle map in its night mode. With swiping gestures, you can also change the background color and the color of the HUD elements. If you turn the camera on again, the maps will only appear when your device is parallel to the ground. And when your device is in its portrait orientation, it is used as a 3D compass. And here you can also change the background color and the color of the HUD elements.